Every one of us is infected with a lethal virus already, but it's not a physical virus. The virus is called time. And in the end, it will consume you and destroy you. That's for sure. So the outcome is already assured. It will kill you. Unless something else kills you first. And it will consume you and destroy you. That's for sure.